glad you're here, Pandy. Baby Box and I are tracing our hands on paper.
Fantastic!
I'd love to do that, too.
Great! Just lay your paw on the paper and trace all around it with a marker.
Like this? Oops! I was helping Kitty Fairy plant flowers in her garden. I must have gotten my paws dirty. I'll go clean them up.
Hey, this paw print gives me an idea. What if we make handprints with paint?
I have paint we could use. We could make prints and use lots of colors.
Oh, like a rainbow?
Yes, my favorite color. Let's make rainbow paws.
Doodles and doodads, this will be colorful.
Let me go wash up. I can't wait to start.
Okay, let's get crafting. The colors of the rainbow are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. So I've put out all those colors.
Say the colors of the rainbow with me. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
Let's start with red. Brush a little red paint onto the palm of your hand. Then spread it with your paintbrush.
It tickles.
Then while the paint's still wet, press your paw down on the paper.
That's my paw.
Isn't it crafty-rific? Now before we do the next color, we need to wipe the paint off our hands so the colors don't mix together. Just use a wet paper towel.
The next color is orange.
Aren't you glad we're doing this craft?
For all the other colors, just do the same steps you did for putting on the red paint. Brush the paint, spread it, and stamp.
Brush.
Spread.
Stamp.
Brush.
Spread.
Stamp.
Say it with me. Brush.
Spread.
And next we do blueprints.
Brush.
Spread.
Stamp.
What's next, Pandy?
Indigo.
Brush.
Spread.
Stamp. One more color left. Violet.
Brush.
Spread.
Stamp. And we're done. Look how pretty and colorful they are!
Look, Baby Box! Pandy and I made a rainbow hand and paw print.
We did it together!
Crafting together is always better!
Thanks for inspiring me with your muddy paws, Pandy.
From muddy paws to rainbow paws, paw bump!
Yeah!
Woohoo! Wowzers!
DreamWorks Gabby's Dollhouse.